Some wonderful flute work by a guy you probably haven't heard of before or since. And it's recorded in the mid-70s, mid-80s. He was around for a while. Jeremy Steig was his name. He was a flutist. His father was the head cartoonist at the New Yorker magazine. And he played flute, but was in an auto accident, and it paralyzed part of his mouth. Now, that's not a good thing for a flute player. And that's why you hear him kind of heavy breathing in and out seriously, because he had to accommodate that. Denny Zeitlin takes a piano solo on this tune, which you heard is just absolutely dynamite. This is from a 1929 popular song written by Cole Porter for the musical Wake Up and Dream, and it's one that many people have done since. Again, before that, Super Sax with the Singers Unlimited in The Still of the Night. Here's another tune that was written by Porter, which was done originally as an instrumental, but it's a frequently done vocal now. We're going to hear the instrumental version done by John Coltrane and his famous quartet. This is done really straight by John, who could do a lot of histrionic things when he wanted to. But the melody is just gorgeous, and this is Every Time We Say Goodbye.
to love, so easy to idolize. All others above, so worth the yearning for. So swell to keep every home fire burning for. We'd be so grand at the game, so carefree together, that it does seem a shame that you can't see your future with me, 'cause you'd be old. So easy to love. With me, 'cause you'd be old, so easy to love.